Everybody has a different story about what happened to him.
He was a nice, quiet man.
Always skulking about.
Then he comes here with a girl who I reckon was out of his league, and the next thing I hear, he's killed himself.
How does a man go from being absolutely calm to suicidal in 6 weeks?
I saw him once more after 2 years. He was calmer. More assured.
He was mad.
He was an interesting man.
He was a genius.